wat vooraf ging in
GTA 4.
Hey, it's Nico. You look good. I thought maybe we could go to the fun fair.
Really, nigga?
Dikke BMW! Jongens!
Holy shit!
Cool, let's go bowling, man.
Let's go bowling, yes. Cock. Okay.
Let's go bowling.
Yeah. Let's go home. I want to go home. I don't like bowling. Oh, sorry. Eén ding vind ik leuk. Ik heb nu tenminste wel een dikke BMW.
What a nice thing, yes?
Nothing can stop you being horny.
There is the man who chose Cooch before his cousin. I hope she was worth it. It would be me with the smell of titty on my breath.
My breath does not smell of titty.
The choice between some titties and your safety would have been difficult for me as well.
Shit, Nico. Blender has me trapped again.
Where are you?
Over on the court, under the L train of Firefly.
Kom op!
Kan ik ook de... Nee. Goddomme. Ja, dan moet ik wel, hè. Wacht.
A few moments later.
Listen, Darden is a good friend of mine. It was a misunderstanding.
Hey! Chief! There he is! Keep him, fat boy, here and I'll talk to him. Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop. Now it's too late.
Kom maar op dan. Sparta, hup, Jaït. Hoho, Jaït.
You are right, cousin.
Yeah, fine. Fucking loan sharks, man. If one more of these gangsters tries to... Speaking of shitheads, here's Darden. Come on, my car is over there. Let's get him. You drive. I don't feel so good.
Schnell.
Get in the fucking car!
Ja, je. Yeah. Schiet op dan.
They're better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them fucking dirt and smashing my fucking stuff. Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty opinion.
Wait, dear.
If I wanted to buy a stolen TV, I go to Darden. Who does he think he's fucking with? Malik Enterprises, that's who. We're going to the top, Nico. The top!
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Komen dan.
Damn you!
Sorry. Sorry hoor, jeetje.
caught in this stuff. He's trying to get away on foot.
Ik pak hem wel. Ik kan hem aan. Kom maar.
Motherfucker, stay away!
Ja, jeet. Oh, is een ballen. Au, hallo. Wat nou? Hop. Hop. Wat nou? Bots. Au. Au. Moet je neertrappen. Dan moet ik even dat mesje van je pakken. Hey. Kom maar. Kom maar. Kom maar. Hé? Hey. Wat dan? Wat dan? Ik steek je neer, vriend. Mee eens. Ik heb nu wel een lekker messie. Heerlijk. Roman! Woehoe. Ja, doe maar.
Garden ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
These men, these Shylocks like Darden, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian. Bulgarin. He live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
And to see your cousin,
of course. Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
We will see if things are that simple.
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you later.
Yeah. Okay, zal ik even de game opslaan? En dat was het dan weer voor deze aflevering van GTA 4. Hopelijk vonden jullie dit een leuke video. Laat dan even een duimpje omhoog achter. Laat ook iets achter hieronder in de reacties. Abonneer even hier mooi in het midden van het beeld. Hier links een video en rechts een video. En dan zie ik jullie volgende week weer bij een nieuwe video. Later.